Well, you recognize him, I know, but he's definitely on view today. The top scorer in the league, and it's live. Hello once again, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is Stamford Bridge.
Thank you, Stamford Bridge. Enjoy the game.
Well, there's no doubt this fella could be the key man for Chelsea today.
Green, his last three, really been his team's man of the moment.
And it's Chelsea today, and they put... And a crack! Here's the Chelsea lineup. Kevin De Bruyne starts, he was man of the match last time out.
And looking at the front men, well, there are two of them in this lineup.
Got the Everton lineup for you. Patricia Gay plays with Morgan Schneiderlin in the centre of the park.
And just one up front for them today. Mbappe.
Here's an opportunity with the ball over the top.
Fantastic save.
Corner for Chelsea. In goes the corner. Defended well. Throw in now. Marcos Alonso. Now he can cross it.
Conte.
On to.
Let's take the lead here. Which they do in good style.
And a case of good football leading up to that, Martin. Thoroughly deserved that goal.
But if you keep going in to that sort of area, the ball will drop for you, and it dropped perfectly for him.
That's a lesson to anybody enduring the goal to keep getting into the positions in the 18-yard, in the 6-yard box, and you will score.
Conte. Sancho.
Mbappe.
And a shot! Well, he's trying for his second goal of the game. Keepers got the better of him this time.
Well, you thought there was only one winner there, but in the end it was the keeper that came forward and did the business.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Mbappe. Routine for the keeper.
Mbappe.
Ricky. Mbappe. Shot blocked here. Oh, it's a corner. Try that deflection.
Ready.
And in it goes. Gets his cross in. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Theo Walker getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Morgan Schneiderlin. Alonso. Yeah, Kalidou Koulibaly. Sancho. Chelsea in front. Alan, would you say they're in control?
No, I wouldn't say that, but certainly they've got the noses ahead. They'll take it.
Crisp defending there. Here's Walcott. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Morgan Schneiderlin. Idrissa Gana Gueye. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. The shot's on! Really hit well, but didn't trouble the goalkeeper.
Yeah, maybe a little sighter for him there.
It's with De Bruyne. Mbappe. This is how they love to play on the break.
Lequeur!
Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by 2-0. chance here. Good look here again by the replay of the goal. Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Number 8, Nabil Fekir.
Luis Zagana Gay. It's unlike him really to play the ball straight to the opposition. He's tried that from long range. An opposing defender probably said to him, go on, shoot. To actually, no, he hadn't got the technique to bury it from that distance.
No, and he had options left and right as well, so what a poor decision.
Luca Digne, Idriss Zagana Gueye. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. That's good movement forward here. One short with the corner. Put into the middle. Played away, well away from goal. And he shoots from long range. Really connected well and disappointed. Time now for the second half to start. Theo Walcott. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Conte. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. A brilliant first half from this fella.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
Here's Walcott. Schneiderlin. Deflected out for a throw. They're never shy of buying, are they, Barcelona? And they bought again here.
Well, this lad is capable of producing the unexpected, something special. And that's why this club have paid around £90 million.
De Bruyne. They might have played him in here. Clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
Trying to catch the opposition out with a short ball. Well, that's good defending. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. It's become a rather defensive policy here. The team that's camped really in its own half at the moment, and that does let the opposition have free possession. They can really come at you, it's risky. And he's in, opportunity, have their chances now.
Well, they haven't had much to shout about. Desperately need something to happen here though, or else I can't.
Here's the chance. It's a difficult technique, and he didn't quite catch it.
Yeah, fair play for taking it on. Takes a bit of confidence to do that.
Marcos Alonso. Fekir. Mbappe. Well, that's over the top of the defender. And on to chase. One on one. And the goalkeeper one out.
Good experience there. His positioning was excellent. And so were his reactions.
And 20 minutes to go. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Theo Walcott. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Possession in the midfield area. Mbappe. Chelsea give it away. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Now here's Walcott. Defended well. Key. On for Everton, a substitute. Out of play for a throw.
For Everton, coming off the pitch.
Manager's going to bring on a fresh player now.
To be replaced by Gay. Number 7,
Key. Schneiderlin. Gylfi Sigurdsson. It's a good place to win the ball here. real opportunity for Chelsea to get the win now, but they just need to hold their nerve in these closing minutes.
All about game management, isn't it? They've got the players to see it through, I think.
De Bruyne. Conte. Mbappe.
Stamford Bridge.
De Bruyne.
Show your appreciation for today's man of the match.
Powerful drive. Close enough to suggest have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. The keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
Both officials indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Controlling the shape of the match at the moment, Morgan Schneiderlin.
I wonder his teammates keep looking for him.
Had to play well. Miralles with six. Now the shot! There's the final whistle.